Good morning. I'm going to read 2 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9. But God said to me, "My grace is sufficient for you, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, most gladly I will boast in my weaknesses, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. So I take pleasure in weaknesses, in reproaches, in hardships, in persecutions, and in distresses for Christ's sake. For when I am weak, then I am strong." Thank you, Lord. My strength is in you, Lord. I exchange my weakness with your strength. Today, I can be strong in spite of all the problems and difficulties around me because I exchange my weakness with your strength. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.